Now have our choir, and Mrs. Pennell and Mrs. Van have been